Don't you hate being the last to know? The Philadelphia Inquirer, best to read it every day.